Pines. Casey Ryan with the game's first go for the Eagles. They get another one later from Eric Stowers as the Sox dream season continues with a 2-0 win. They'll play for the championship tomorrow morning against Delavan Darien. They top Whitefish Bay. 2-0 is the final there. So again, that one starts at 11 a.m. tomorrow at Bree Stevens. The Packard three-game road trip when they play the
from a state championship, the Eagles advance by into the finals by knocking off Northland Pines. First game goal comes 32 minutes in. Eric Stauer threads it to Casey Ryan, and then the Eagles put it away with 2 minutes to go. Stowers on a breakaway hits the back of the net. Sauk Prairie makes their first final.
We got the job done today. Right after the game here, I want to get them together. We challenged them again. We need to raise it to another level to take on one of these two teams tomorrow. But they're excited. Thrilled as heck right now.
Then late in the game, Sauk locks it up with a breakaway goal. Eric Stowers' score makes it 2-0 Sauk Prairie. They play for the Division II title tomorrow.
It seemed like it took a little bit out of them in the first half after a while, but they did come out strong second half. Lucky Eric got that second goal. Really put them away.
And Sauk Prairie will place Delavan Darien, a 2-0 winner over Whitefish Bay. Delavan Darien in.
onto your legs and hang you on the point.
And West Salem 4-2 in shootout. The intersection of play in the not do it anymore.
Oh.
little bit closer though too. Look at where they are.
Thank you. See, you learned something on that show. Because you know how that one guy is gay and he goes to that bar to get a restaurant to get a dog? And the guy's like, I didn't know you. I didn't think he was that. I didn't think he was gay for real or something like that. Like, I don't know.
Thank you. school, but playing football.
Oh, football?
Yeah.
You guys start practice?
No, we just, it's for the
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.